René Linet, a physician in France, invented the first stethoscope in 1816 in the city of Paris. This invention came about due to his discomfort at listening to female patients' hearts by placing his ear upon their chest.